What's up, YouTube? I haven't seen you guys in a while. It's been a couple days, anyways. Canal's full. We got a bunch of rain last night. A couple inches anyway, which is a lot for here. Hey, cow. Oh, this one's laying down. We've got about 45 minutes to get to work today, so I'm gonna have to push on through. I should be good, but when I get there, I have to change. Got a helping crosswind today. Woohoo! Guess that'll be our topic. Hey, ducks! That's not normally a pond. It's just how much rain we had last night. A little low spot. Made enough water for the ducks. Wind is worse than heat, rain, cold, all of that put together. When you're pedaling as hard as you can and you're going 8 miles an hour, it's time to pack it in. Take a little siesta. Take a break on the side of the road and hope it lets up soon enough. Hey, they cleared out the bushes. I didn't even notice that yesterday. Oh, stay green, buddy. She did back up, in her defense. Not until I was already riding by her. She probably never even saw me till then. Let's talk about bicycle lights and commuting. I put my lights on as far as mounting them on the bike, and I just leave them there. Each bike has its own set, front and rear lights. I went over a little bit of that when I introduced the bikes. And they just stay on there. During the day, I'll run my red rear light flashing to grab some attention. And then there's really not much need for a front white light. if cars aren't gonna see me in my bright yellow jacket, they're not gonna see my little white light in the daytime. Laws in my area are a red rear light, red or amber, visible for 500 feet to the rear, and a white headlight visible for 300 feet to the front. And that's not I can see for 300 feet, that's the light can be seen for 300 feet. And my lights meet those criteria, as long as I change the batteries. During the day, I'll leave my rear light on blink. One of my bikes just has flash, and one of them has little patterns that it does. Hank's rear light has patterns that it'll go through. It doesn't really matter to me, the pattern. As long as it draws attention during the day. And at night, I leave my red rear light on solid with my front light on. And then I have a Night Eyes ankle band that I put on, and it's got a battery in it. It lights up an orange color. Orange and yellow. Nothing quite says this is a bicycle, like seeing the lights go around and around and around. So I keep the light on my ankle where it's constantly moving and grabbing attention and letting people know that I'm a bicycle. This is where I went through the mud yesterday. Let's see if we can not relive that one. Because I still have mud everywhere. Because I'm a bad bike owner. I didn't watch my bike when I got home. But you know, kids, school, work, life, it all gets in the way sometimes. Being a good bike owner anyway. I found that if you leave your red rear light on blink at night and have no other lights, drivers tend to get transfixed on that. The risk of somebody just running up behind you. Hello. Or a greater risk, anyway. There's always a risk anytime cars and bikes meet. constantly be worried somebody's sneaking up behind me. Somebody's rustling the bushes, I'm not going to hear it. Or not. Now we're almost there. Still in good shape to get to work on time. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Take it easy.